Set or change file properties in the active document. On the File menu, click Properties, and then click the Summary tab. Type any information you want in the File Properties boxes. Please note, the file properties are not actually associated with the file until you save the file. If you opened the document from a document library that has custom properties defined, the document library-specific properties are displayed in a form in the Web File Properties dialog box. Edit any field and then click OK. Or, to view and edit other properties, click File Properties. If you opened the file from a Document Workspace site, you can view and edit properties on the Document Information tab of the Shared Workspace task pane.